Let's try this again. That went a lot better than before. Waste down.
Warning, the arc.
She's from boss. Okay. All of that's doable. And that's already complete. Okay, so. She's double low.
Headquarters is under attack.
People fighting. Yes, yes, they are. Some ammo, it's something. I can't actually. More ammo. Missing how the glass needs to have cracks in order for me to know I can destroy it. Okay. It's a bit of a confusing. Seems to be working. Kinda. Good enough. What exactly am I missing? Oh yeah, just need to explode one more shield.
Immediately.
them. Okay, I can breathe now. That was kind of painful. So I came from there, and I still need to get up there and over there. And that's how I closed. But my only real way is those ways. Okay, so yeah, I'm pretty sure that's where I came from. Yeah. To go there. That's closed, that's closed. That's the only way, huh? What do I have a lot of amulets for? Yeah, basically this. Oh, what's this? And armor. Okay, so forward this one? Yeah. That's a lifesaver. Well, literally, I suppose. Is it this way? Hard to tell with all of the other stuff in between, but it might not actually be that one. I think you're supposed to go this way. Or not. Oh. There!
The entrance into Dr. Hayden's outpost is blocked. Two peripheral turrets identified. Calculating optimal firing path. Confirmed. You can use both turrets to clear a path. I will mark them for you.
Fair enough. Oh, hi there. That was one. It's 11 out of 15. Oh shit, it's close now. That explains a lot. Okay. that's out of the way. Single blunt punch. What's that? I don't have a blunt punch right now. That was close. Different area. Well, let's say I found some fuel. Fuel is always nice. This is Slayer Gate. It's almost a waste to use it on them. Oh, I need ammo, I guess. What? Okay, well, that works too. Level up, don't level 7. Okay, whatever. That was a waste. What do you have for me? Sure, Arbalest. Why not? Do I have enough points for anything? Not really. Can I get up there right now? Is it this way? Yeah. Well, there's the Slayer Gate. It's probably going to completely wreck me. I don't have a quire. There's the Slayer Key. Hey! The Q-Ball. Also that. The key, however. Oh. Yep, that would do it. So I could technically go to the gate right now if I wanted to. Emphasis on if I wanted to. Trying to go now then? Oh, of course. That should help. Ship code IDKF. I don't know those codes. I should really be able to break those open.
This is Dr. Elena Richardson, log entry 002. Subject analysis of Doomslayer, January 24th, 2063. There is no chance that the subject is a demon. We have blood samples pulled from the Mars base event that show his blood type is AB positive. He is male with a genome that makes him very much a member of the human race. But the enhanced strength, speed, and athleticism would indicate otherwise. But we can see from the blood samples that there are foreign bodies present of unknown origin. I cannot, as a contributing member of the scientific community, agree with the assumption by some of my colleagues that he is, for lack of a better word, a god, an avenging angel, the right hand of doom here to save humanity from its sins. But I cannot ignore that the timing of his arrival, the identity of his enemies, the fire and brimstone element to this catastrophe we currently find ourselves in, has... It has definitely shaken my scientific resolve.
Yeah, I think it will shake anyone's. Do you really just get all of the upgrades? I guess. Unless whichever other weapon I get also has some. Which I suppose it's possible. I just wanted to destroy that. Okay, let's switch back to something with ammo. That is definitely not enough. Good ammo. Hey, we're getting close. Come on, it had to be. Never mind. Thank you. Yeah, having maxed out two of the two weapons with the same ammo type does make it a bit difficult to master them, huh? There we go. Secret found. Oh, hi there. Okay, what next? This might actually be a good idea. Infested or anything, I just got something in my throat. Anyway, a global military crisis relief initiative established by the Alien Nations in 2151. The Armored Response Coalition is designed with the sole purpose to combat and contain the Hell invasion. To succeed where modern militaries are ineffective, utilizing cutting-edge Argent power technology. Hayden, overseeing all aspects of ARC weapon and tech development, set about repurposing the UEC facilities on Earth, many of which were unaffected by the invasion due to their remote locations and high levels of automated security. These facilities, operated by powerful AI, are already designed for weapon development and mass production, meaning they could be repurposed overnight. Yeah, that's pretty good. Oh shit, it's recording Steam. I should probably figure out how to make it not do that. Yeah, that's an issue. I'll check it after the stream, I guess. Someone? Damn it. Oh, and now I'm back here. That's worth a fight. Can't seem to just go on there. Oh, I'm supposed to climb up here. Then jump? Yeah, I guess that would do it.
This is Dr. Elena Richardson, log entry 005, subject analysis of Doomslayer, February 2nd, 2163. Maybe he is a god. Maybe he represents humankind's rage, their will to persevere, to overcome that which would threaten our survival. He is uncompromising, a relentless being of violence that knows no mention of the hesitation shown by our many leaders and politicians during our time of judgment. Can he overcome them alone? If he can't, we as a species, all species, will not survive.
Mm-hmm. Close. 3. Yes, you don't need to give me tutorials about a punch every time. Oh, I missed something. Much better. Okay then. I did not expect to just fail that jump. I'm saving myself every time, but come on, I had no trouble making it the first time. Why now? Okay, and now I simply I think that I could probably just set.
No one is born a sinner. You have to work hard to achieve success.
Really? And I think about it, I guess I could just set Sting to occupied or something. Let's try that for now. That might help. Maybe. Wait, what? Why was I suddenly falling? Did I just terp or something? I guess I probably did. That should help. HP. I get the feeling I should not have been in here. Okay.
stop getting in my way. Okay, so there's a secret one up there, which I can get to from up here. I should probably start paying a bit less attention to the challenges. Alright.